Well, that seems to sum it up for me at 308. It's definitely been a really interesting ride. I've met a lot of awesome people. I've experienced the spectrum from top to bottom and left to right. I've done a lot of growing in this place. I've experienced a lot of myself in this place. I've definitely connected more to myself in this area. I'm super thankful for everybody who's been in and out of this place, regardless of where our relationship sits now and will sit forever. This is the longest I've ever been in one place, about 6 years. And I moved in here pretty much right out of a divorce and just tried to learn what was causing all my problems, and I kind of found the answer to a lot of those here. So it's definitely it's a really powerful place in my existence, and this is pretty much one of the last days I'm gonna be here. I wanted to make this time lapse of the move because it's it's super important to me, and I quit drinking in this house. I started moving towards a more healthy lifestyle, psychologically, physically, and I'm in a really interesting place right now. I'm digging it, lots of adventure ahead. I dig the transition I'm moving into and the strength that I've developed in this house, and all the cool tools I've acquired, digital technology and all that other fun stuff. The transition didn't go as smoothly as I would have liked it to go on the exodus, but I mean, we don't always get what we want, so, rarely get what we want, so it's always good just to, roll with the punches. Like I said, I've met a lot of amazing people in this house, outside of it, inside of it. We tried to live together. We made it for as long as we could. A lot of us peaced out in positive, negative ways. And overall, I think that a lot of us weren't really designed to really live so close to each other. We lacked a lot of communication skills, my part, their part. I've definitely developed in a lot of those areas. And I never thought that I would live with so many people in such a short period of time. And I always had my own place, my own apartment. But I wouldn't have changed it. I wouldn't change it for the world. It's definitely the amount of growth I've developed here is amazing. I'll just keep repeating it, but it's definitely the biggest explosion in my life since forever. I've been able to process a lot of my experience in South Carolina, and now the Carolinas in general are. So I hope you enjoyed my time lapse, and thank you for checking it out. Peace 308.